I'm George Galanopoulos, head coach of the Texas Legends, and I'm with the Mavericks for Summer League. I came to Dallas as a player development intern 7 years ago. And then let's get down to the dunker. They ended up keeping me on as an assistant coach with the Legends, and then I went back to the Mavericks as a video coordinator. Then they hired me as a head coach, and I've been there since. You are going to turn and go back door. As he takes this dribble up, you walk up to above the break, point, 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 right into it. If I wanted a player to say anything, do it again. It's that they got better. Nice. Do that again, just so we have the timing right. I know I'm being a pain in the but it's important. Jared, you want to be right here at the slot.
And they enjoyed their experience.
Sure. Hey. You guys are doing great. Keep it up.
For those two things to happen, you need really good people around you. We have a really good staff here that supplement my weaknesses as a coach and some of my blind spots, and that's what you need.
We're having fun during our growth.
Correct.
We gotta have fun.
I'm just very grateful to be here and just to continue to feel valued.
Jaden, you're gonna sprint up. You gotta set that screen up.
And feel like I could have an impact on a lot of lives at a couple different levels is something that I'm appreciative for.
What's up, brother?
I'm in. Yes, sir. Yep.